I remember in middle school, our health teacher told us that 80% of all rapes are committed not by a stranger, but by somebody you know. I was so shocked when I heard that. I was like, 80% of all rapes are committed by somebody I know? I'm in eighth grade. I'm in like 100 people. Kids are coming up to me afterwards. You going to the sleepover? No, absolutely not. Just gonna stay home where it's safe and watch The Cosby Show.